I'm about to be swinging my 30 inches. Hold on, what? What was said? Hold on. Bop! Giving bitches whoopings, bitch.
You know, the devil trying to work, and I don't have time for it. I just don't.
Okay, period. Songs, but hold on, let's do a little step back.
I know it's been too long. I've been on the road too much. Had to get back to you.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Nani, and I am back with another video. I just woke up, so don't even mind me. Y'all, I've been picking my skin, and it's upsetting because now I have black, So, we're going to get that all together, but yes. So, it is February. And for those who don't know, February is the motherfucking month. It's when a bad bitch was born. And yeah, so you see me now, later, I'm gonna be on a whole nother level. But yeah, so I am so sorry if my voice is so like, because I really just woke up, but I'm in a good ass mood, so you know. Yeah, so I wanted to get this little intro out the way so you guys see me, you know, at least with this hairstyle, you know, see me before the transition. So yeah, I'm gonna let the video speak for itself though. I just want to hop up on here, you know, let y'all know about the transition. And yeah, we about to get cute. We about to get dolled up. So, you know, stay tuned. And see y'all in the next clip. Okay, y'all, so I just got my lashes done, and next I'm off to get my hair done. I look so pale. I need to fix the exposure or something because I look very, very pale. Briefly, I just feel like I've been on YouTube for like almost 2 years, maybe, if not 2 years, and I feel like I don't have content. Like, I don't know my content, and yeah, like, my life is interesting, but it's like, it's not that interesting to be vlogging all the time. So yeah, I do a lot of things, but I do things that like I can't record because of copyright reasons, or you know. And I know that's no excuse because people do it all the time, you know, but it's just like, and then on top of that, when I do go do things, it's like in a setting of a group, like a group setting, and Lord knows I don't care who watched me record, like, you know, I'm minding my business, you should mind yours. But it's like
it be intimate settings, like with a group of friends, like they don't want to see a camera, you know, and we hanging out. Sometimes they don't mind, but like to see a camera all the time, like, yeah, they probably gonna be like, what the fuck? So, and I know a lot of people kind of get irritated with the camera always out. So, yeah. And I'm just a big firm believer on, you know, privacy. So, the camera just don't need to be out. I am one of those people. Like, the camera don't always need to be out, y'all. It don't. So, yeah. But, that's really kind of what it's been going on. I've been feeling like really down because I really don't know my content, and it's going on year two, and I just can't get it for the life of me. I'm not sad about it. I'm just down. Like, what else do I have to record? Like, I love YouTube, but I almost kind of want to stop before I start because I really just don't know my content. And I know that sounds like, you know, giving up, but it's just like when you ain't got nothing else to record with vlogs, like if them was hot, they would have popped off. Not just playing. But no, like if those were like what y'all wanted to see, I probably would have had way more feedback by now. So I don't know. I really don't know. I'm real life just at a state of contemplation with YouTube. I don't want to give up, so that's like the last thing on my mind, but it's there. It's sitting. And it's traveling up to the front. Like, should I quit until I like find something that like interests me enough to record? Yeah, because I don't mind vlogs, but what else could I post? You know, I don't want to keep just posting vlogs. Like, yeah, I don't want to keep posting vlogs. But I'm about to get off here because I am on a time limit. My appointment is at 2 o'clock. I'm going to see y'all when I get my hair done. So, yeah. I know I seem really down, though. I'm not. I'm really just tired. I had a long night. I got home at 1 in the morning. And yeah, and then I had to wake up to get my eyelashes done, and you know, gotta get my hair done. And y'all, let me tell y'all, while I was taking my hair down earlier, why did I chop off 3 big chunks in different spots of my head? Like, I am fucking pissed and I want to cry, but I just don't have time for it. I don't have time for it. But yes, and it's just like, I've been growing my hair, and I finally got it to a good length that I personally like. And I was like, yes, we got the flourish now. Bop, bop. This fucking happens. I swear, every time I try a new hairstyle, I fucking chop off my hair. Like, it's just, that's why, like, Knotless Box Braids would have never done that, like, at all. So I'm just so confused right now. I am highly pissed about my hair. Like, my hair is like one thing that I will cry about, and I feel like every other female knows, like, your real hair is something you will cry about. In case you just don't give a fuck, you want to be bald headed, you know, a lot of people choose to be bald headed, and you know that works for y'all. But for me, bitch, like, and I mean, they was like long ass pieces too, because my hair is pretty long. So like when you cut it, like, bruh, I swear, from this end to probably, well, okay, it's a camera, so you're not gonna really know the real length, but like, it was longer than this. It was longer than that, just understand that. So like, I cut my hair really short in those pieces, in those areas. So I'm not cutting my hair again. I'm not cutting my hair into a bob again. Fuck no. So it's just gonna be patchy until it all grow back. But them pieces like are really short now, so it's like it's gonna be a while before it catch up to my real hair. Like, and eventually once it gets to like that good length, I'm probably gonna have to cut my hair again if it doesn't lay right when I flat iron it. That's been my day. I chopped off my hair, went to get my lashes, my hair appointment canceled at first, but we rectified that. We're still on for 2 p.m. It's just, yeah, it was just a whole little, like, and mind you, all this is happening, and my birthday is next week. So, you know, the devil trying to work, and I don't have time for it. I just don't. But luckily, I'm about to get my hair done today, so, you know. That's enough of my rambling. I will see y'all in the next clip because I do have to go and I'm acting like I don't have nowhere to be. So, yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I look so tired because I am so exhausted. I'm going to take me a nappy nap. But I just wanted to get on here and show y'all how my sewing came out. Y'all know I got to be extra, period. Huh, and what about it? Y'all ain't had a sewing in so long, bitch. I'm about to be swinging my 30 inches. Hold on, what was it? Hold on, bop, giving bitches whoopings, bitch. For real, about to give these hoes some whoopings, you know. Sit down, sit. Yeah, okay. Y'all, like, okay, hold on. Let me show y'all what she giving. Okay, period. Period, a bitch. I ain't had a sew-in in forever. So, you know, it's my birthday, so I have to get the longest inch. And I'm start coming over here because this 30 inches is cute. But, you know, I just wanted to hop on there. I'm going to hit y'all up when I look a little bit more put together. I'm about to hop in the shower and go to take a nap. And yeah, look, it looks so freaking natural. Look at that. What's not my hair? What's not my hair? Period. She cute. What's up, y'all? Okay, so I look tired. So I am on my way. I don't even think you guys see my hair. Can you guys guess what I'm about to go do? Can you guys guess what I'm about to go do for the birthday behavior? For the birthday behavior. Okay, the lightning sucks. Ooh, let me go put this in the back seat. All right, that's my British accent. Period. Can y'all guess what I'm about to go do? Y'all, let me tell y'all, my birthday has been going horribly so far. Like, so I literally just, I couldn't get my nails done because I had to get them done at a certain time. I just couldn't get my nails done. And that's upsetting. And then my little function, like, it got pushed back. And it got pushed back. So it's today instead, and today is Sunday. So yeah, and I also, like, just had to postpone my makeup to, which is where I'm headed now. And I just feel like The fucking devil is conspiring against my birthday. Ooh. I am so sorry if you guys didn't hear that, but I'm not gonna repeat it. So, you know, I felt like the devil is really conspiring against my birthday. And it's really just disrespectful. And I'm really just kind of starting to get irritated, but you know, whatever. I'm still trying to keep the faith and hope alive for my birthday. I'm gonna try to enjoy it, because I feel like, you know, someone told me like your birthday is as special as you make it. So I'm not gonna, the old me would have been crumbling down, but I understand, like, everything is not gonna go as planned like I want it to. But damn, like, my nails, are you kidding me? My fucking makeup being posted, like, everything is just, it's just, I just cannot, I cannot. And yeah, but on another note, I'm sorry if this vlog is already all over the place. It may not be, but I feel like it's all over the place because I'm not telling y'all what I'm doing. So yeah, but I got a couple things in store for my birthday, you know, for the birthday. But right now I'm really just driving, and I probably shouldn't be on the camera, so you know, I'm about to say, you know, next clip. This is good as it's gonna get, child. We about to use this to, oop. That works. Okay, hold on. Perfection. Girl, cause what is she, this was. What did she think this was gonna be?
What you wearing though?
Okay, so I got a couple fits, but I think I'm gonna be wearing white, so really anything could go. I definitely want that brown lip liner thing that I do, that's my favorite combo. But I definitely want some, I definitely want, like, I just want the rhinestones, do your thing. I just want the rhinestones, I just want to look like a princess.
Why you make it so complicated? Off the train, we concentrated. I know you won't leave me hanging. Smoking weed out the container.
Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here, been smoking on this weed. Told him go and take a shot on three. Told him drinks, it's on me. Yeah, the drinks are on me. I said now go and take a shot on me. Only drug a bitch you saw is the tree. But I last until I was like a freak, like a G. Oh, I am home, I'll be here. But you gon' be here.
Why you make it so complicated? Off the chain, we concentrate.
I'll keep it simple, baby. I'ma keep it simple with you, baby. You know I don't ever play no games. You know I don't ever complicate it. Got me feeling some type of way, concentrating, concentrating on the way you keep the rhythm. Oh my God, that you can. You can do it, that's a diva. And that could be having me stuck. You know just how to keep me up. You know it, better believe it. Oh yeah, get ready.
Hey, okay, ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready for finishing look? Okay, period. My cousin did that. Go to Jade on the beat. Let her know. Let them know. Jade on the beat, pink lips. If you in the KC metro area, that's all you need to know. Pink lips. Emmanuel Cleaver. Period. So, but hold on, let's do a little step back. Huh? What? Hey, I'm gonna make you mine.